Cherry Valley Police and Fire Departments had a little bit of fun yesterday in the name of cancer research. The two departments battled it out in some laser tag to raise money for OSF's Patricia D. Pepe Center for Cancer Care. According to the local treasurer of the Firefighters 4690, both departments have members who are currently battling cancer. The organizer of the events says that with the tie-in to the departments, OSF was the right cause to receive the proceeds.
Knowing that OSF is the cancer center, it's nice to be able to give back to the area and organizations that are local and are helping our members.
You can still donate. If interested, you can reach out to the Cherry Valley Fire Department.